Robin.
Be advised, you are being watched.
What? Who's there?
To waste.
One R. The trail ends right at the church.
Still feels sacred. One grim locale.
It spins. Oh, so it starts with R?
Went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the Railroad. So answer my question.
I'm just exploring. Looking for salvage.
And you just happened to guess the password to the secret door. Right. Who told you how to contact us?
I helped Carl out of a jam. He knows a guy who knows a guy, and they hooked me up with a lead.
We'll look into that. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the Railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow! Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal out there.
Do we know each other?
I didn't need to meet you to hear about you. You have made waves. The Railroad owes you a crate, hell, a truckload of Nuka-Cola for what you did to Kellogg. He was our public enemy number one.
So you're vouching for him?
Yes, trust me. He's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
You help Synths. I want to lend a hand.
There's a procedure for people who want to help the Railroad. And showing up unannounced isn't it.
How I got here really doesn't matter.
The genie's out of the bottle. If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a Synth is, right?
Yeah. I know all about them.
Good. The Institute treats Synths as property, as tools.
That sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we seek to free the Synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a Synth?
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. You said you wanted to save Synths. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
What's done is done.
Never would have made it this far without thick skin.
A healthy attitude. But it's all good now. I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
So tell me, why did you vouch for me?
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things. And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting a valuable ally.
But why the trust? You can't be taking it all on faith.
I don't know if we can trust you, but I hope we can. We just survived a hell of a crisis, so we may just be a teeny-weeny bit desperate for new members. If everything was sunshine and bottle caps, we'd probably play a longer getting-to-know-you game, but we don't have that luxury.
Really? Is that all?
You just don't give up. All right. I have a short list of people I think would be a good fit for our family. You piqued my interest, so maybe I asked around. Did my homework. If you hadn't found us, there's a chance I would have found you instead. Thanks for saving me the trip. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just gonna come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
Sign me up then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Saw some of your work along the trail. Not bad. For a human, that is.
For a human? What do you mean?
You were born in the Wild Human Model 1.0. You ain't bad for that model. Not in the same league as us since, but... hey, not your fault.
Wait. You're a synth?
In the artificial flesh. And before you start with all the questions, the only thing I'll say about it is this. All those rumors out there are bullshit. I'm as real a girl as you'll ever meet. The only difference is, I bet your assembly instructions were a hell of a lot more fun. Listen, you caught us out of shit time. We're still recovering from something I can't get into. We're a man down, though. And if anything Deacon said about you is true, I'd like you on our team.
I'm interested.
Awesome. I think you'll be a good fit. I know Dez said we don't got room, but talk to Deacon. I'm sure he's got an angle. He always does.
Let me ask you something.
Yeah?
Hey there.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Boy, have you come to the wrong place. My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, wise ass. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
I'll take a look, sure.
Yeah, yeah, keep your shirt on.
You think I'll look funny?
I don't think we met yet.
I heard your radio beacon, so I figured, why not? I wanted to personally thank you for giving us this opportunity. So, let me know if you have anything you need me to do.
Yeah, let me show you.
Sure.
Hey.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop?
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
What happened?
Our HQ was strong, defensible. Heck, we thought it was secure. Inside a minute, the Institute troopers breached the doors and turned it into a shooting gallery. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base, so let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs, symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never got on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going. Got another rail sign. Right there.
Not doing them much good at this point.
Excuse me.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh?
And another. We're probably close. See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation.
Sounds like
Look,
Ellie.
No matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shot. Trust me.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh?
Hey.
Excuse me.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Are you in danger?
I signed on for light recon, but that little Slocum's jaw of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches! If I haven't been made yet, I'll be spotted when I leave here. I'm goddamn trapped. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
What do you mean by chrome dome synths?
You know, them early model synths. Looks like metal wrapped over mechanical innards. You see them here and there doing who knows what for the Institute.
They have a minefield?
Yeah, the mother of all minefields. I couldn't draw you a map if I tried.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Hey. Ricky.
You need something else?
We're assaulting the base. Once we strike, use your rifle to pick off anyone you can see. A lot of lives are depending on us.
You silver-tongued son of a bitch. All right, I'll take a couple shots. But if I see any of them coming for me, I'm running for the hills. We're done.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
He doesn't strike me as the dishonest type.
Yeah, that's my read too. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So, if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So, we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered. Entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype. We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The Railroad's not fully united on how we feel about them.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
Let's find a prototype, then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown.